94.5, the new Mix FM, 7:07. It is the morning mix with Liz and Jess. Sunshine right now. Love every second of it because it turns to rain. It's going to be a very rainy week. Highs in the mid-60s. Right now, we are joined by Chris McDonald of Komen, Oregon. Good morning, Chris. How are you?
Good morning, ladies. How are you?
We are doing great, and we are so much better now that we know you are coming to town. Isn't this
great.
Fun? This is Chris is with Komen, Oregon, is the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure organization, and you guys are coming to Eugene for the first time.
Actually, yeah, we are. The race is coming to Eugene, but we've been working hard in Lane County for more than a decade, providing free mammograms for women who are uninsured and education and outreach for survivors.
We'll talk a little bit about Susan G. Komen, what you do, and, I mean, the race is just one small facet of what Susan G. Komen is all about.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, Komen was founded about 27 years ago in honor of a woman named Susan G. Komen, who passed away from breast cancer at the age of 36. And the organization was started by her sister, Nancy Brinker. And over the last 27 years, we've raised $1.3 billion for breast cancer. It's amazing. Research and also community programs.
Now, why is Komen coming to Eugene?
Well, we, like I said, we're already there. We are a statewide organization, but there's a couple of factors. We know in Lane County that there are almost 34,000 women that are uninsured, which is the second highest number in the state, women 18 to 64, and they're putting off getting their annual mammograms, and we know that early detection saves lives. And we also know that Lane County has a higher-than-average late-stage breast cancer diagnosis. So all these factors really make it important for us to get down, have an event down there to raise awareness so that we can get more people funding for early detection and also people that have insurance to get that detection.
Well, tell us a little bit about the race. I know it's a 5K, but that's about all I know.
Well, it's there's a couple races. There's a 5K chip timed for those people that are serious about running. We have a 5K untimed co-ed run, a 5K walk, which is usually the most popular, and also a one-mile family walk where we'll have activities that honor survivors, entertainment. We have lots and lots of sponsors, sampling, giveaway, and, you know, it's just a big, it's a big party, but it's also an opportunity to provide hope for families who have breast cancer in their families and, you know, just provide support for survivors.
And can people put together a team?
Absolutely. Our website, race registration, kicks off today, KomenOregon.org. And teams is actually a really fun way to put together friends and family. And a team doesn't have to do the same event. They can sprinkle over all those events that I just mentioned.
Okay. And when is the, give us the details about the dates and the times and the places and all that good stuff.
It's October 10th. So 10-10-10, it's going to stage right outside of Autzen Stadium, and the activities begin about 8:30 in the morning.
So much fun.
I'm so going to be there.
You've
got to do it. Get out and please do this.
We want everybody to form a team for Susan G. Komen, and it's a 5K, so it's relatively an easy walk or run, whether you're a walker or a runner. That's 3.1 miles?
I think so, yeah.
2, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
And certainly between now and October, if you have not gotten in shape, you have plenty of time to train for it.
What a great thing to do. Grab your mom, grab your sister, grab
Seriously.
Your girlfriends, and go out and help.
Well, we are going to be talking way more about this between now and October. We'll put it on our website. You can find it on Facebook. And if you want any information, of course, they can go to your website, which is
KomenOregon.org.
Thank you, Christine. Hang on the line here. I'd like to talk to you a little bit off the air, but thank you so much for passing on this information.
Absolutely.
It is 7:10 on the Morning Mix.
When it comes